This is portfolio four of the Cincinnati portfolios, and we're here. So this was made in 2013. Each print was made in an edition of 25. And this is the most recent one, so it's kind of the younger artist. It's the artist of the current generation. And you see a really nice wide range of things. You got a lot of color, you got a lot of black and white, you got some text, you got artists who are playing with printmaking, what that means. Some of the artists who they work with are printmakers, others are not printmakers, so this might be their first print. So that you get this really nice variety of people who are exploring the new medium, and then other people who know the medium really well. And you know, I think you can see some things, like you have artists that people are very familiar with and know well, like Shark Girl here, with Casey Greer-Millard, Tony Lunsman, Terrence Hammonds, so a lot of people that might be known names in the Cincinnati art world. And then hopefully there's also some things that will surprise you and people that you aren't aware of. So that's what's really exciting about these kinds of portfolio projects.